Hello everyone, and welcome to another Derps-R-Us recording. Here today we got some more Remnant 2. I am about to go ahead and jump back into this, but I realized this overview reminded me that I'm playing on the veteran difficulty right now. I'm not actually playing on the normal, I'm playing on veteran because, to be perfectly honest, I didn't want to play on normal and I wanted a bit of a challenge, so... But everything else is all the same. Power level 1, that actually makes me kind of interested. I'll do that later. But we are going to go ahead and jump back into this. Last time we ended up dying in that sewer, so we should be right back there. I could go back and level up my gear, but I kind of want to go back and fuck up that were-rat. So... to the were-rat. Stamina replenishes over time. I do understand that these tips are meant to be basic knowledge for some. I have played video games for far, far too long to not know all of this stuff, so it always throws me off that I see these tips. I'm like, that's so stupid, why? And then I remember not everyone knows these things as well as I. Oh, hey, cool. Scrap right off the bat. Okay. Oh, hey, all this stuff respawned. That is nice. Oh, never mind. It didn't. Rest at checkpoint. How about no?
Oh, this isn't looking good.
Oh my god, you scared the hell out of me. Fuck me. Okay, well. That was just sad that I got hit by that. I have no trade points. Oh, okay. So I get to deal some extra damage that way. You know what? I'm gonna be smart about this real quick. Harvester's Reach. I just want to point out too, like, the number of corpses. quest item, so I can't even use it. I really hope the sound effects here just translate over. But look at the number of corpses, goddammit. Ain't gonna lie, I can hear that thing in the middle. And I just it's not important. But I actually have a fear of like lycanthropes, so werewolves in general, terrify the shit out of me. The reason for this is because as a child, I watched a bunch of werewolf horror movies at like the age of 8. They were on a binge, and I woke up late at night to that playing, and now I'm terrified of werewolves. As an adult, I understand this is a very irrational fear, but it's also the same as me being absolutely terrified of the whatchamacallit, spiders. I have no reason to be scared of spiders, I just am. But, knowing that that little bastard will pop up and out of there like a jack-in-the-box is absolutely horrifying to me. But, yeah. No, get me back up on the ledge. I want to shoot this green one. I don't know what it does. I'm sorry? Did my little homie here just... Did he really just go ahead and shoot some blue-green bullshit at me? Fascinating. I just remembered that there's a lot of explosive stuff in here. Okay, so they hurt if they fall on you. Side effects. worth it. I needed that ammo. Keep swinging at those barrels, and I need to be careful because there is 100% explosives down here. Oh, you sneaky son of a bitch. Tome of Knowledge! Yay! Should be the one time it's acid. Oh, hey, there's a dead end back this way. Okay, we're gonna go explore this way real quick. Yeah. Alright, give me one sec, guys. I gotta go deal with the dog. She was barking at a small child walking on the side of the street. So, I mean, I don't blame her. They're kind of sketchy little things. Okay, good. I did get it. I heard the little bastard in there. Ah, fuck it. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Not what I wanted. Oh, no. Oh my god. The second that motherfucker came out red. Oh no. I'm... Oh wow. Fist commit to change. I need stamina, damn it. Alright, we're gonna go kill that first one. Oh, hey. Okay, so... Oh. Oh, I thought that was gonna kill me for a second.
This is it. Oh, all right.
I'm gonna come around this corner and I'm gonna kill you. That did not help my phobia.
Oh, my heart. My poor heart. Fighting those things is bad for my health.
Let's do this.
No, thank you. I don't want static shock. Alright, let's pick a fight with another one.
Alright, come and get some.
Thank you. Sorry, those things are absolutely horrifying for me to fight up close. Oh hey, long rifle ammo back there that I missed. My my character's got old man knees. I'm confident, but I'm also confident that I can wait another 5 minutes before I go challenge that one. We're gonna go way back over here and go fight the other one real fast. Oh, my heart. Also doesn't help that I've mainlined caffeine most of the day to stay awake, so. But it tasted good. Okay, I've killed this. Hold on a second. Sir, by the door and the crystal back here, how the hell did you live down here if there's so many of these things? I question how you lived. You let your wife die, I already know that. You admitted it. But I wonder if you didn't throw her to the wolf. Ah, fine. I'm gonna go back here and I'm gonna fight these people.
Outsiders here!
Oh, ow. That was funny as shit! I just watched your friend TKO you with a meat cleaver in the back. That was way too sing-songy and happy for my liking. As you can see, I have a plan. Oh shit! Oh no! No! You guys have always fought each other. Alright, fine. I was trying to not go do it, but I'm gonna have to. I need to go back to town and upgrade my shit.
You're alive. Where's... what happened?
I would love to go with that option.
I knew the founder was up to something. I mean, who else wants to visit the old ward, huh? Look, I'm sorry you got involved in this, traveler. So, then what happened? Wait, what? Clementine? Where is she? Is she okay? Right, right, sorry. Clementine, she means a lot to all of us. We gotta find her. I'll get everybody together. If she went through the Worldstone, she could be anywhere. Hey, I get that, but she could be anywhere. Do you understand? It's a world stone. It takes you to other worlds. All right. I'll get Brabus and Riggs. I'll tell them to... Oh, what the hell am I doing? I don't know what's out there any more than you do. Oh, I'd be putting the whole town at risk. Clem wouldn't want that. Hell, it's a miracle you came back. No. We gotta trust you on this, like you said. Is that all right? Thanks, traveler. Talk to the folks around town. They should have any supplies you need. You know, Ford used to tell me, old Commander Ford, not the founder, that a leader and a hero are two different things. The leader's place is always with her people. I thought she was just taking a dig at her grandfather for leaving all the time, but I think I'm starting to understand her better now. Oh, yeah, yeah, she's doing great. Can't keep her down, really. As soon as she heard you disappeared with the founder, she was on her feet. Nothing the doc said would stop her. I don't know what she was doing all that time. Looking for you, maybe, or just keeping herself busy. Anyway, all that anxiety of hers turned out to be pretty helpful. She even set up shop over toward the entrance gate. You should go see her. Yeah, so... After you and the founder went missing, Riggs and I went looking for you. Found the stone floating and glowing like the old days. I had a hunch what happened. You know, not my first experience with this thing, you know? I wanted it out here this time, so we could help anyone who came through right away. Turns out that was the right choice. Who knows how long it would have taken you to get out of that old ward. So, long time ago, when the root were still everywhere, I helped the Wanderer get to the oldest ward somewhere out past the... tell the truth, I don't even know where it is. Now, that's the thing about the Worldstone. They don't give you any idea where you are or how you got there. I don't know how the Wanderer got used to it. Yeah, that's what they call them. Yeah, I didn't come up with it. Yeah, the Wanderer did all the real stuff. Entered the ward, fought the root... Found Clementine. Anyway, yeah, I know better than most. Anything can come out of one of these things. I knew she was gone. I just didn't know she was that gone. Clem takes off from time to time, you know? It's just her way. She'll disappear for hours, sometimes days at a time. Well, I never liked it, but... She can take care of herself, yeah? And it's not like I could stop her anyway.
No, you could not.
She always came back, saying she just needed to be alone for a while. And I can respect that. I just wish she'd talk to... someone. You know? Yeah, well, the Founder's his own thing, ain't he? It's not the first time he's disappeared on us. Not even the fifth time. Commander Ford, the Founder's granddaughter... Used to say, relying on the Founder was like running across rubble. Now, you can do it for a while, but sooner or later, it'll let you down. Now, I don't know if I'd go that far, but Founder Ford, he was always more of an idea to us than a leader. hell. When I was a kid, everyone thought he'd been dead for years. But that's the thing about the Founder. He never stays gone. A week, a year, a decade. Somehow, he always finds his way back here. Stay safe, traveler.
Upgrade my weapon.
What can I do for you? Take care, my friend.
You look like you need some shooting practice. Now we're talking.
Oh! Western classic. Sure shot. Huh. Interesting.
Yeah. All right. Remember, the choices you make out there can come back to haunt you.
That's a very ominous thing to say, thank you.
Yay, you're back.
I'm sorry, that's just hilarious. That nonchalant, like, oh, yay. Woohoo. No. I need a... Who upgrades my armor? Is it Wally? Do I need to use Wally for that?
I didn't believe Bo when he said y'all went in the crystal. But here y'all, coming right back through the damn thing.
Yeah, that's fair, though. Yay!
God damn, it is you! The rumors had me thinking I might not ever see you again. Ooh, yikes. Yeah, they said you ran off with that old Ford fella and disappeared, and I ain't seen you since. Where have you been? A while ago? I'd have punched you in the gut for a joke like that. But I've heard some weird shit since then. I think even some of that old cool Mudtooth tales might be true. Feels like anything can be true here. They even healed my root rot. I tell you what, I might just start believing in fairy tales. Even Santa Claus and Fulton's Blend. Yeah, I don't know what's in that stuff Doc Nora gave me. But I ain't felt this good for years. Hell, maybe it was Fulton's Blend. The old ruins around here. Turns out there's still all kinds of useful crap if and you know what you're looking for. And I do. I was just doing what I do to survive, you know. Maybe get some things together for when we moved on. But then you didn't come back. And Bo said folks around here could use this stuff, so I set up shop. So hey, if you ever need anything out there in the worlds or whatever, you just let me know. I got all kinds of stuff for trade. Come back if you need anything.
Will do, will do. Are you the guy I go to for armor? I really don't know. I don't want to buy armor, I just want to upgrade mine. Well, I should say thank you to you.
All right. Let me know if you're not. What you need? Take care, sunshine.
Okay, let's see.
Can old Reggie help you today?
Reggie, let's see what you got.
You got scrap. I got you covered.
Huh, that's actually really cool. And ammo crates.
Keep your wits about you.
Concoctions. I didn't realize he stole the stuff.
Whoa, hey, get away from my stew!
Oh, it's you.
Oh, nonsense.
I'm sure you had a reason. Mi casa et tu, Brute. And all that.
So,
what can old Mudtooth do?
Well,
shoot, Traveler, I might have some answers for you.
Reggie, why do you look like you're judging me from over there?
Town, you call it. Back in my day, a place like this wouldn't be considered much more than a camp or a bivouac, you might call it. Nah, this ain't no town. Not yet. But it is a fine place to set up camp. I lived by myself for years, see? Had myself a, what you calls it, a hockopotopter. That thing could fly to the moon and back. It could! Anywho, I was living by myself when my boy Brabus showed up saying we should move on. Told me it wasn't safe for me to be living like I've been living no more. He told me about this place. Got some nice people here. Took some getting used to being around folks again.
Quite a bit, stranger.
The name's Mudtooth. And ain't nobody been around longer or seen more than I have. Except maybe old Ford, of course. But that old mudder cheats. Anyway, he hardly tells any of his stories. Only three reasons why folks come to see me, and that's my stories or my stew. Yeah, So, young'un, what'll it be? That so? Huh. Did I tell you about the stories yet? Right. So, let me see here. Folks, come see me for my stories and my stew and... Listen, you sure I said there were three reasons? Huh. Only two reasons folks come to see old Mudtooth, and you know both of them. I'm pretty sure your memory's slipping. Well, Rabbis, he's my son. 'Twere his idea to come join this little shanty town. Not a bad idea it was, neither. He's over yonder, at the shooting range, if you're looking to find him. Not much of a talker, though, that one. Guess he didn't get his old man's gift for gab, eh? You bet your apple I can, but these ain't just stories, stranger. They're objective retellings of legitimate currencies, what you wouldn't believe. Now, where to start? Long time ago, when I was just 10 years old or so, I moved to a place called Sanctuary. Sanctuary was true to its name. It was a place where folks came to be free from the dead wood, to protect each other. A lot like this place. Boy, Sanctuary had everything. Folks there had working engines and roads filled with fruit trees. But Sanctuary had this one thing I ain't never seen since. They called them movers, and I can still see them in my mind. See, they'd hook up this battery, right? Only it weren't storing power, but stories. They'd hook it up to a wheel and a light, and bam! Whole worlds just show up on the wall. Talking rabbits and stuttering pigs and this one real surly duck. Maybe it's something like Ford's old crystals. Except you couldn't walk into the movers. Believe me, I tried. Nah, they just played for you, sound and all. Transporting you to another place. Maybe that's where I got my love of stories, huh? Huh. Never really thought about it till now. Pity that there. Couldn't resist, could you?
Oh. Also nice. Wow.
Well, you take care now.
You too, good buddy, you too.
Ho, traveler. Right, right. Well, let me know when you know something, yeah? Hey, let me know as soon as you find Clem, okay? We're all worried about her.
Boy, admit it. Just admit it already.
Greetings. Forgive me. Only the...
suppose you've seen Clementine out there. The talk about her is all skittish. I think Bo's gonna birth kittens and puppies at once. That's too bad. Well, you never gave up on me. I don't expect you'll give up on her either. Keep trying, hey? She's gotta be out there.
I'm not allowed to give up on her.
Don't be a stranger.
Right, let's go get some blood wart. Not blood wart. Blood root.
Sure thing.
Let's not say we aren't by that. I just need a couple
of
them.
Traveler.
What can I do for you, friend?
I need your shit.
Stew is looking good. And take care, young'un. Don't be a stranger.
Won't be. You have probably some of the best kit here. I want more. Alright, let's get a move on. I'm sad that my armor's not better than it was, but so well. I really hope those bone piles aren't back together. I'd be real sad if they are.
Here they come.
Free experience.
Ugh.
Damn. I'm gonna fight so many of those things at once. Oh, that damn. Is game. Alright, we're just gonna bypass that whole little boss fight back there. I have a hunch there's a bit of a bug, because I don't think they're supposed to continuously spawn. Have questions, but also I just kind of want to point out, like, why are we putting them in gibbet cages? I was just thinking, I was like, man, why is my guy just walking through the water? Because, sir, you couldn't do anything but walk. It's not like you can swim with all this shit on. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight you guys the regular way. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna go back over here, sit down at the checkpoint, regen some of my stuff, and hopefully that this continuous onslaught of monsters is done. I don't have a problem with constantly getting XP like this, but it gets a bit annoying after a bit. Jesus. Okay. Alright, right back to it.
Here they come.
All right. Those upgrades really did the trick for the shoddy. Now it puts in decent work. I have a bad habit of I will play this game and games like this. That's not spooky as shit to just walk into a giant bone room like that. Alright, cool. Let's leave. But, come on, brain, work. And I like to go do side quests. A lot of side quests. So I will, go back to the main mission at some point in time. And all of a sudden I'll be like, why is this so easy? Because I'm not playing it the way it should have been played. No drink for a horse. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and consume this real quick. Got him. Woot woot! Oh, that was the boss that we had to kill for this. Did it. We made progress. No, I've seen what you can grow up into. No. Okay, so yeah, now we can go ahead and afford to. Let's head back to the one guy at the front real quick. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding. The one guy at the front real fast, so we can go ahead and return his, you know what, no, fuck that. He can wait a little bit longer. I feel like there's almost like a special puzzle that you could do with those guys if they scream. And they scream kind of, in an order. But I'm probably wrong. Somebody's already probably figured something out. Oh my fucking god! Holy shit! The thump thump no like. Not spooky as shit. I changed my mind. I don't want to be here no more. Oh my god, you got some range. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why I choose the shotgun. Let my heart settle down for a second.
Here we go.
Intimidating presence. I might have just browned up my pants. Don't tell me intimidating presence. It's lies. This could not have been simpler than just finding a way to break this gate. Oh. Not the best, but not horrible either. Now I'm just more and more curious. Okay, so yeah, we finished this place out. 100% completion. Nice. No scrap. Ah, yes, scrap. I was a good boy this year. I'm not gonna say it's not your fault, but also...
You went down there. Did you... Is she... That's Drea's. But she... She wasn't... Where is she? So, she's gone. Gone. And I have to... And I have to... Thank you, stranger. I couldn't do it myself, but I needed to know. It ain't much, but it's all I have left. Now, friends, I need to be alone. Why me? Why was I the one to escape? I can't. It hurts too much. I can't. What do I do now? Without Drea, I don't...
Ooh, I quite like that one.
You have my thanks, stranger.
Nothing. I do really kind of want to just shoot him, so... But I also don't know if it'll actually work, and I don't want it to be... It causes me problems later. Yeah, no, I had no intention of actually using you. I just wanted to regen my stuff. Predominantly health and dragon. Oh, damn. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do that to your friends.
We don't want you here.
I don't want to be here. Why is the area back here still red? Dun, 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 dun. I also keep forgetting.
We'll spill your blood outsider.
Wait, what the fuck? Yeah, no, I know I got everything in these areas, so we're just gonna advance straight to the next area. Again, I don't want to be here. I have to be here because I have a friend. I feel disrespectful for that one. That was overconfidence getting me, and also the fact that I'm terrible at any kind of Dark Souls game ever. Period. I've tried to play several of them. What do you mean I haven't explored all the way down here? What else is there to explore? There we go.
Gah!
problem solving. Cool.
Glad that's over.
I always forget Remnant is not... It's not nice in that you will get TKO'd the second you walk out the door. I swear, I've heard, like, a really effeminate humming all of a sudden. Like, I want to try. Oh, fuck me. Oh, no thank you. No.
Holy hell.
Consumable speed, fuck that! Holy hell! No. We're gonna sit down real quick. I don't care if enemies respawn. Shut up. Go away. I only did it for the health. That's all I wanted. That as it may, Gregory, you don't get to hurt me.
Kill him.
Not me straight up thinking that was like an enemy, like cluster. I did not realize this was a thing.
That's over.
Oh, that's actually really helpful.
Oh, that smell.
You mean it smells just like the last place we were at? Fuck me. The poor thump thump.
It's over.
I feel like he's not supposed to, you know, constantly respawn in this area.
Get the outsider!
Hmm.
Okay, this is it.
This is quickly becoming a montage of me dying today.
To see you again. Take care, my friend.
Oh, right. I kept trying to think of who Dwell was.
What aid can Dwell provide?
Of course, Paxotek. All roads lead to Dwell.
I just realized how big his backpack was.
Traveler returns. They don't like it when I help you, but it is the role I must play.
Simulacrum. Ah, that's right. Oh. Well, okay. Alright, well, that's good to know. That's who I go to for that. I wonder who they was, though.
Turns out stealing scraps from folk is what I was good at. Ain't much call for that now, I guess.
Ooh. Fair enough. Got some more iron.
Haven't seen Clementine yet, have you? Keep trying, hey? She's gotta be out there. I'll be here when you get back. Feeling all right? Sure thing. Take care, sunshine.
That's a wrench, not a hammer.
Yay, you're back. Come on, what you got?
Okay, yeah. Yeah, no, I ain't got shit for you.
We're finished here.
How hot does this spot have to get right next to that?
How goes it, friend?
You want the honest answer or the less honest answer?
You know where to find me.
I do. I do know where to find you.
What you need, Wanderer?
Those guns at Brabus cells are...
Yeah, all right. That'll do. Watch yourself, stranger.
Okay.
It ain't clean yet.
Alright, and back here we are. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video there, just shy of 2 hours. I hope everyone enjoyed. I hope everyone will join me again in the next one. I will see you then, and we're probably gonna take on the cow, to be perfectly honest. Or pig. I don't know what that thing was down there. But we'll go ahead and take that on next, and I'll try not to die just getting through this area. Alrighty guys, catch you later. Thank you, and have a wonderful evening.